Hey, it's Tamara Henry, your host for Real TV Films here at the Tribeca Film Festival. We have an iconic feature documentary called The Dalai Lama. And we have the director here. Your name is Sean Edwards. And what's the full name of the movie? The Dalai Lama, Peace and Prosperity.
Yes.
Tell us about the making of the film. I know that it was based on a live event that happened in 2007.
That's right. The Dalai Lama came to New York and did a public talk at Radio City Music Hall, and we filmed the event.
Okay, and so it was like a sold-out event for 3 days, and so a lot of people were disappointed to have missed it, but they're in luck now.
Exactly.
They're going to get to see the film, right?
Exactly.
So it's almost like seeing him in person, right?
Well, I think so. I mean, it's really an exciting experience to be able to see him on film, because if you were sitting back way up, you're now going to see him really close.
So. Oh, wow, I didn't think about that. Yeah. So the people that were there in the back, they're going to get the front row experience.
Exactly, yes, the front row, the side row. We had a lot of cameras there. We had 5 cameras, so...
Yeah, and speaking of cameras, I know that Richard Gere did a lovely photo montage as well. Tell us about that.
Richard very kindly let us use his image and spoke a lot as well. So, you know, he has a huge connection with the Dalai Lama. So he had a very important connection to this film.
Mm-hmm. And you, as the director, what was it like for you to direct this film?
It was a great experience. I felt very lucky that National Geographic asked me to do it, because it really gave me the opportunity to be up close and personal with an incredible spiritual leader. And I think, you know, it's rare that you get that opportunity.
Now, being up close and personal with a spiritual leader, did it change you? Did it move you? Did it touch you in any way?
Yeah, I think you can't help but feel moved by being around any spiritual leader. And the Dalai Lama really has some very funny and interesting things and very personal things to say, even though he's a spiritual leader for many people. He's wonderfully human, and that, I think, is a very engaging characteristic, that you actually can find somebody who is a leader and yet who you can feel connected to very easily.
Right, so he had some very strong messages, but like you said as well, he sprinkled it with a little bit of humor, right?
Absolutely. He's a very funny guy, which is fantastic and a surprise.
So how do you feel about being able to bring this spiritual message here to the Tribeca Film Festival?
I think it's wonderful. I mean, the Tribeca Film Festival grew out of something which was a spiritual event for many people, losing so many people in downtown New York.
9/11, right?
Yeah, made a huge difference to this part of town and to the community here. So being able to bring a film which is about hope and about peace and prosperity is a real privilege.
Mm-hmm. Okay, well, is there anything else that you wanted to add before we go?
I don't think so. Thank you so much, Tamara.
Yeah, we look forward to seeing the film and getting to talk to the director. Thank you so much. This is Tamara Henry. You're watching Real TV Films. Yeah.